The governor will be in the Lowcountry today. He will tour a local manufacturing plant that makes vaccine refrigerators and freezers. Governor Henry McMaster will visit Horizon Scientific this afternoon at 2 p.m. We will be there bringing you live reports starting at News 2 at 4.